Today, the foundation partnered with Payless on 22nd and Cobb to give out more than 100 pairs.
If a boy has shoes that are too small for him and he's fidgety in class, he may not be able to learn as well, concentrate on his studies, even do well in testing. They need to know that they fit in. They need to know that they're not segregated because their shoes aren't the right shoes or the right style.
Students also were given 3 free pairs of socks. About 60 TUSD schools take part in this event.